My name is Susan Davidson. I'm from Athens, Georgia, USA. I came to Bangalore to have knee replacement surgery on my right knee. I had already had knee replacement on my left knee in Athens in 2002 and had a reasonable results from that, but I just was not satisfied with the nursing care that I got. It certainly was not up to par. And I decided to look elsewhere for treatment. I put it off and put it off, as you normally do, until this a year ago. Researched several different ones and decided that seemed the best choice for me. And I'm certainly glad I made that decision, because exactly a week since my surgery, and the difference in the surgery that I've had here on my right knee versus the surgery I had in the U.S. on my left knee is light years. At 1 week, it's absolutely unbelievable, and the pain level for this knee has been totally different. I've had so much less pain with this knee than I did with my other knee. It's been, I really can't believe it. Dr. Pye was wonderful. The physical therapists are just top notch. Everybody has such a wonderful attitude. It's not just their abilities and their skills, but it's their attitude too that makes such a difference. And it has absolutely been a wonderful experience, right down to the opportunity to get to go shopping, which I love. I'm getting a pedicure this afternoon. Just all these nice things that you have in a five-star hotel, I'm getting in a hospital. So I would recommend to anybody that it is a wonderful experience. It's just an unreal experience. It's nothing you've ever seen in a hospital in the United States. And I don't have any problem saying that, because I've never seen anything like this. Anyone that would like to call me and or email me, I'll be glad to leave my email and phone number here so that the hospital can give it to you and you can contact me. I'll be happy to tell you about my experience. It would be a great experience for anybody that's got to have surgery to come and get it done here, because I don't think they'd get better care.